we can find this creature in around the Elden Canyon, and first we must to kill him with a bomb so we can hit that rock around his body, and then we can kill him with when the something out from his flower, so we can hit him more easily. That's right, we can shoot with arrow, but is still close. We can waiting again, and after that do this repeat, and we can kill him with easy, and he drop a crumble crusher. That's it.
Oh.